Upstairs, Father. Quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
Just try and keep me away from my sisters. Please try. Done and dusted, Father.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lam has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
Charm your enemies. Warning, not all friendships are made to last.
You out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Lam proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play long for a while. See where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in holding. As long as I agree to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
Don't you recognize Sinclair Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Someone's sneaking up. Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here. But you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together. If you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father, and if needs be, I'll die for it.
You in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this. Give you some kind of jump on me. I hope. You did it, kid. Now, come find me. I'm sorry we gotta say our farewells like this.
Murphy, it's Dodge. A little baby told me You found out the Warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
The Warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
It's time to leave this place. I held out hope for months that I'd see my family again, but it seems like this rope is my only ticket to freedom. I'm sure Ryan has seized the bookstore. No telling where Gloria and Billy will have to live. Can't seem to form a complete thought anymore. Can't sleep with that glow coming in the windows. Things out there watching us. Maybe I'll get to sleep now.
You do me in, kid. Don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you're sticking to Lamb after and let young Eleanor see the sun. Good. Good. I can see the back door's open. Now try to get something in here to pick a fight. It's gotta be a real threat, I think.
Gee, Mr. Dodge, that's quite a generous offer. I hid the code in the community bathroom, in the tank of the last toilet on the left. I also stashed some other loot there for a rainy day. It's all yours. Good luck using the code.
It's time to leave this place. I held out hope for months that I'd see my family again, but it seems like this rope is my only ticket to freedom. I'm sure Ryan has seized the bookstore. No telling where Gloria and Billy will have to live. Can't seem to form a complete thought anymore. Can't sleep with that glow coming in the windows. Things out there watching us. Maybe I'll get to sleep. Now.
I caught a glimpse of the Warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out, trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Do you not see, Delta? You were a thing of beauty when first we met. Non-conscious, yet utterly vital to your city. The flaw was only in your master's intent. It is an error we have corrected in Sinclair. He is bonded to the entire family.